Maybe that was the wrong approach. Maybe evil people don't just tone up to being evil. Maybe we have to watch for code words. What phrases do you think automatically indicate pure evil?
I'm an executive producer for this one.
Run. Just hearing you utter that phrase makes me want to feed you your own tail with Tabasco sauce.
Darn my excessively good example.